Good evening and welcome to the last of the Oregon Advent series. It's going to be a little different today because the first set of pieces is not based on a hymn tune, but rather a text, the text of the Magnificat, which is Mary's song when she found out from the angel Gabriel that she was to give birth to the baby Jesus. And we have two different kinds of pieces. We're starting with the Bach fugue on the Magnificat. And the Magnificat chant that this is based on is one of the very oldest pieces of music there is. And I will play the little chant before we do it. And then that is followed by two pieces by Marcel Dupré, which are reflections on the text. And if you look at the program, you can read the text of the Magnificat while I play those two pieces. So the first three are the reflections on the Magnificat, the Song of Mary. And then my daughter Kate will join me and we'll play a lovely setting by Brahms of Lo, How a Rose and Moving into Christmas. And then at the end, I will play three organ settings of what's called In Dulce Jubilo, which is our text, Good Christian Friends Rejoice, a very familiar Christmas tune. So the Magnificat, followed by Lo, How a Rose, followed by some settings of Good Christian Friends Rejoice.